Good morning, dear students. My name is Madhav. I will teach you English in seventh class. Before going in detail, we have some repeat reading. In this class, we shall read first the sentence. In this class, we are going to teach some important points. First, a group of words that makes a complete sense is called a sentence. Dear students, you know very well what is a sentence. Sentence is a group of words that makes a complete sense is called sentence. Just hence, this is a car. This is a sentence. Another point, all sentences begin with a capital letter and end with a full stop, question mark or question mark of exclamation. Dear students, you know very well, when we begin a sentence, we write a capital letter at first.
Hey, Lazarus, hey.